I was examining a cadaver which had a quadruple amputation, no arms or legs. While we were working, to our complete surprise, it opened its eyes. It was dead, but it opened its eyes and began to move.
Then it wasn't really dead.